You guys ready out there in the crowd for the women's semifinal winners to take on Cary in April? Yes. Let's do this. Let's meet the teams. This is a rematch of the finals just 2 weeks ago in Seattle. It was a great match, and we are looking forward to more right now. Our first team, so much fun to watch play together, such good friends, and you can see it on the court. Our first player out of Fowler, Colorado, and Long Beach State University, she is Brittany Hochevar. And her partner, the blocker, out of Cal State Northridge, go Matadors, yeah baby. Ladies and gentlemen, let me hear it for the Fopsicle. She is Jennifer Fopma. And their opponents got their first win together just 2 weeks ago. It was the first win ever for this first player who played volleyball at Georgia State University. Ladies and gentlemen, make a little noise for Lane Carico. And her partner out of the University of Washington and Pepperdine University, originally from San Diego, California, an up-and-coming star on the AVP tour, she is Summer Ross. Actually, I'm gonna have you. Hard off the hands goes Brittany Hochevar, 5-6. Let's take a timeout, shall we? Timeout by Lane and Summer. They still lead by 110-9. Here in set number one. Thank you. got it over. But McCuddy trifling along the net eventually falls. And we'll take our technical TO, 11-10.
Thank you.
Timeout from Carico and Ross. Check that. Timeout from Fopma and Hochevar and Carico and Ross. Lead 19-16. Phenomenal dig from Lane Carico to keep that point alive. And Carico and Ross take the first set, 21-17. Right after this match, before the men's final, we're going to have the AVP First Championships. They've been playing over on the outer courts all morning long for a chance to make the championship to the AVP First, for a chance to qualify to the national championships in Hermosa Beach later this year. Finishing up the semifinals right now, the finals. The AVP First New York Championships will be right here on Stadium Court. We'll be right back. what a play to make it 2-4. Jet Fala, Brittany Hochevar. My goodness. Take our side switch 10-4. Quick start for Carico and Ross. It's set number two and a timeout from Fopma and Hochevar.
I'm like, what's that? tomorrow night. Just put that Araya stand for this another second, okay?
You good, Jen?
All right.
We'll take our technical timeout, 8:13. Up on the big board, we've got Lane Carico with her dad. Happy Father's Day, everybody. Once again, we'll be saying it all day long because you deserve it. And here comes Summer Ross with her dad. Just hanging out in a tree by the ocean. As you do. Hey, Carrie, up there on the big board, we see you. Carrie has drowned my voice out by this time in the tournament. Yeah, why'd you get out of the, why'd you get the shade? You can't see anymore, Carrie. Yeah, Carrie. Uh-huh. I know you love it. Serve tagging the end line, Summer Ross.
Fight, fight. Yeah!
We are at 2013. It is match point for Lane Carico and Summer Ross. Nice wrist away cut shot by Brittany Hochevar, 14-20. The hands, Lane Carico, 21-17, 21-14. Lane and Summer moving on to the finals. Jen Fopma, Brittany Hochevar finished with a third place here in New York City. And now our finals are set. For the men, Jeremy Casebeer and Sean Rosenthal. Against Nick Lucena and Phil Dalhauser. And on the ladies' side, Lane Carico, Summer Ross going up against April Ross and Carrie Walsh Jennings.